did you say? Why?
But then...
I see.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's go. It appears your journey is finally entering its closing act. As for this man named Kanoe's ambition, all of the pieces have been gathered in one place. His heart must be truly warped for him to sacrifice the wills of others without hesitation. At this rate, even your futures may fall into his hands. Indeed, I have no doubt you can do it. There is one more thing I must mention. I can only hope it will be of use to you. In all of the various jails across the country, I can sense the energies of powerful shadows. With no masters to serve, they have been left to wander the metaverse. Defeating them may allow you to carry them within your heart. Know that facing them is not necessary, though they will surely prove a great source of strength. The power of the wild card you carry may very well be this world's trump card. I suggest you make full use of your personas as you steel yourselves for the battle ahead.
So this is our entry point this time. If his keyword is indeed the name of a superhero, one can only wonder what his jail will look like.
Ain't gonna be pretty, that's for sure.
We're going in. Is everyone ready?
Yes, let's go!
We're gonna settle this thing once and for all.
This is for everyone, even those who got turned into monarchs.
Kanoe's gonna pay big time for toying with people's hearts like that.
Beginning the operation. Entering the keyword into Emma now. The keyword is... Superman.
Yeah, figures it'd be another crazy one.
See that?
say we just found Kanoe's castle. We're almost there. Only one job left, team. Bring the villain to justice.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, the infiltration went well, at least.
Stay sharp, everybody. This could potentially be the mastermind behind everything that we've faced thus far. Security's bound to be tight.
Right. We should expect that Kanoe knows how jails work, too.
I assume that's Kanoe's castle. If so, we have our destination.
Time to get moving. Show me how it's done.
Let's go.
Hang on a sec. Stop!
What is it, Oracle?
Check it out.
What the hell is that? A machine gun?
It's topped with a security camera, too. It'll probably open fire if you get too close. So it's the same setup we saw in Shibuya. The castle's beyond here. So we're gonna have to do something about this thing first.
If I had to guess, I'd say there's a core somewhere around here that's powering it. I saw something that looked like a prison keep up top. If this is business as usual, it's probably there.
I guess that's a first stop. Let's get going.
Prison keep? Well, I guess I'll know once I get there.
Greetings, good citizens. Have you seen any evildoers nearby? If you do see any, please report it immediately. Our hero will then come to change their hearts. Akira is our one true hero. He is the only one who can save the world. Akira will keep everyone safe with the power to change hearts. He will protect our way of life.
Akira? You must be referring to Kanoe. He's a superhero in this world.
So this is how he views himself.
The hero Akira.
Ironic that the villain is playing the hero.
Keeping everyone safe with the power to change hearts. What does it mean by that? And this voice, is that Emma?
Phony hero parading himself around in a futuristic
city.
Major dystopia vibes from this one.
So does that mean we're the villains? What a load of crap.
Yes. Everyone will know the truth.
We'll show him who the real villain is.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Whoa!
Over here!
Yo, I might have found something.
We're in a good position. We can attack at any time.
I'll reveal your true form.
This is our chance. Don't waste it.
Now!
You won't escape.
That victory was handed to us.
Show me your true self.
What are you doing?
Don't let up your soul.
It's over.
This was over before it began. Good job, everyone.
Okay. Let's keep this up.
Man, this camera's friggin' everywhere.
Those who refuse to do as they're told will be eliminated without exception. I imagine that's Kanoe's goal.
Why would he go so far? He's nothing like the fantasy.
Fire!
Get the hell out of my way.
Surprise! Now! Be gone!
apply the same effort in the next battle.
What are you doing?
This is what cities might look like in the future. Places so rigid and orderly, it's giving me the creeps.
I don't like it either. Not to mention, there's not one sweet old lady in sight.
Gotta say, I agree too. I prefer cities with actual people in them.
There seems a shadow lurking about. With extreme caution.
They had their heads up their asses. What else can I say?
Let's move on.
Break a sweat.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
Oh, I think I found something. Yeah, I could get used to this.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
No shadows at the moment. Let's keep going.
All right.
All right. Looks like we can make our way to the prison keep from here.
We've arrived at Juoji Zoo. Would the prison keep be somewhere in Mount Chashiro?
Mount Chashiro is that?
Let's go, everyone.
Here it comes.
Take it out!
Persona!
Naga! Rabbit zap!
We have a shadow on our hands. What's the plan? Keep moving ahead, shall we?
Caught off guard. Fire! Super weak to win! Run away! Yeah. Almost there!
worth my time.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
Not seeing any shadows at the moment.
Saw them as a means to an end. They weren't much more than that.
So this dickhead uses these people for all they're worth, and this is how he treats them? What an asshole!
There's a checkpoint nearby. Hi.
I should write something.
Sitting there right now.
Stay on the offensive.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Mine.